What's going on, guys? Bengal here. First video for me on my MLB The Show channel. If you're new here, would appreciate you hanging in. And we're going to see if a million stubs can pack you Mike Trout. And we'll see all the players it does get us along the way. And it will also include the pre-order pack. So you'll see the highlights, hopefully some really, really good packs. And we'll start off with the cover cards. Haven't seen the attributes on any of these yet. And there are actually some really, really good usable cards. Josh Donaldson, Yankee legend now. You know what? I'm going to take JD. I'm going to take the bringer of rain. Give me Josh Donaldson. Now, this Legends pack is going to be real interesting. You can count me out on Chase Utley. Mickey Mantle's interesting. I am a Yankees fan. Didn't exactly watch Mickey Mantle play very much growing up. Randy Johnson might be the one I end up on. Doesn't have outlier, but does throw really, really hard. And I think he's going to be a challenge. I'm going to go with the new legend. And I'll probably have the 99, so maybe that was a waste. But I will be taking Randy Johnson. And we're straight into the packs. Hoping to get a big boy. Mike Trout is obviously the big one you want. But like Shohei Ohtani, Ronald Acuna, Aaron Judge, Fernando Tatis Jr. You guys know the big ones. So we're hoping to get really lucky. And hopefully it doesn't take too long to get the first diamond. First gold of the year is Tim Anderson. And let's get into ripping. I'm going to start with the chase pack because this could be absolutely huge. And it's not. It's Steven Strasburg. Let's open the other one. Hopefully we get a diamond. That'd be really nice. It is a diamond. First diamond of the year. Let's see who it is. Oh, this is the animation. I haven't seen this. It's a Blue Jay. Vlad Jr.? Oh, it's Bo Bichette. He's a diamond to start. Interesting. 85 overall, Bo Bichette. Not horrible, not great. That's a decent looking card, though. Wow. Jay Bush just pulled Acuna. Pulled my first diamond of the year. Oh, have you seen 86 Jordan Walker? Are you kidding me? Someone's saying when you auto flip, it doesn't flip the diamond. It doesn't. I just got a diamond. Let's see who it is. Give me Guardians. Jose Ramirez? J-Ram? Or don't be Bieber. It's J-Ram! Let's go, baby! Jose Ramirez! Let's go! Dude, J-Ram is always one of my favorite cards. If you guys watched my videos last year, you know that Jose Ramirez and Ronald Acuna were so absolutely unbelievable. He looks pretty good this year, too. That's some big pop against righties. Pretty well-rounded. That's a nice card. That's a nice card. Rookie of the Year, Pujols. Oh, diamond. Who is it? I have a diamond as well. Phillies. Oh, Zach Wheeler. Please be Bryce Harper. Oh, Zach Wheeler. All right. It's a diamond, at least. It's a diamond. Oh, diamond. Let there be fish. Trout, please. Phillies. Oh, be Zach Wheeler again. Make my day. Oh, it's Bryce. Hey, I'll take that. 89 Bryce Harper. Dude, I'm going to complete the Phillies. Yeah. Ooh, diamond. Diamond. Is it purple? Does it change color based on how good it is? I just pulled Clayton Kershaw too, probably. Oh, it's Mookie! It's Mookie! What's it, 88? It's not bad. Mookie's not bad. Let's rip a Chase. Give me Pujols like Wheels. It is a diamond. Please. It's greenish blue. It's Cardinals! It's gotta be Pujols! Let's go, baby! Wheels and I both get an Albert. Dude, he looks weird, completely clean shaven. Let's go! I need to see the stats on this thing. Oh, he's unbelievable. Okay, what if I did it back to back though? I did not. It's Francisco Lindor. Somebody was asking for the stats on him. He's there. Ooh, diamond. Please. This is purple. It's a Twins. Byron Buxton? I'll take that. It is Byron Buxton. Ooh, diamond. Diamond. It's purple. Astros, Kyle Tucker? No way, Wheels. Jose Altuve. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got a diamond as well. It's purple. Brewers. Hader? Probably Hader, right? Ooh, Brandon Woodruff. Diamond in the chase pack. Please be Heat. Please be Heat. It's purple. Juan Soto? It's got to be Juan Soto on the Nats, right?
Let's go, baby.
Juan Soto. I'll take a Juan Soto, dude. That's a pretty good-looking card, and his quirks are going to be really good. Give me a chase. Give me another chase pack. Back-to-back diamonds. I love it. Give me some Heat. Purple. Okay, that's Dodgers. Somebody I don't have, maybe? It's back-to-back Mookies. I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it. Second Mookie. I guess I got to keep ripping chase packs until it's not a diamond. All right, well, okay. Okay, all right, you got me. I just pulled a diamond. I wasn't even paying attention. It's Max Muncy. It's like Max Muncy could be pretty good. He probably has second, third base as well. Ooh. Max Muncy with some pop. Like, you'd expect that, but that's pretty good. The Bobe. Welcome back, 7 months. Thank you, Bobe. Ooh, another diamond. Be good. Be good. Purple again, 85 to 89. Padres. Is it Cronenworth? It's Manny Machado. I'll take Manny Machado. We knew it wasn't Tatis because of the purple. I think that's going to be 85 to 89. That's not bad, though. That's not bad. I'll take a Manny Machado. Pretty happy about that. Machado's going to be good. Diamond, there we go. Finally, Monksy gets Freddie Freeman. Let me do one better. Don't be purple. It's purple. 85 to 89 Dodgers. I've gotten Muncy. I've gotten Mookie Betts twice. Now I've gotten Max Muncy twice. All right. He's a good card, but it doesn't really help out my collection needs at the moment. Although, like, I would rather wait 100 packs with no diamonds if it's a good diamond, then 50 and my dry streak ender is fucking, you know, like Zach Wheeler. Oh, here we go. Here's a diamond. Let's hope it's good. Don't be purple. It's purple. All right, 85, 89. Yankees, Judge? Judge? Gerrit Cole? Aaron Judge. The best outfielder in the MLB, no question about it. No question. I am a Yankees fan, but nah, I don't actually believe that, though. But Judge is sick. What does Aaron Judge look like? That's a good-looking card. Like, people were a little bit lower on him from what I read in the chat. This is a good card. I'm a fan. Aaron Judge. All right, that's a good dry streak ender, I would say. I'll take that. Ooh, diamond. Give me some Heat. Please. Purple. Dodgers, am I going to pull Mookie Betts or Max Muncy for the third time? I'm not. Is this Walker Buehler? All right. Walker Buehler could be like a 90 candidate by the end of the season. Nearly pulled every Dodgers player. And Kirk Gibson has pretty good numbers. So we pull another diamond. Purple. White Sox, Louis Bob. It's got to be Louis Bob. Don't be Hendricks. It's Louis Bob. La Pantera. Luis Robert. Let's go, Louis Bob. This is a good looking card, dude. Looks pretty good. All right, chase pack. End it on a high note, please. Diamond. All right. Be some heat. It's blue. It's blue. Angels, please. Please. I'll take Shohei Ohtani. That's a good one to end on. 93 Shohei. Let's go, baby. Listen, it's no Mike Trout. And this concept of the video might be, can we pull Mike Trout with a million stubs? And the answer right now is no. But I think we got the next best thing. Wheels guy, Shohei Ohtani. I'll take Ohtani. Not bad. Let's look at the marketplace pool. All right, time for three more bundles. We'll start out with the chase pack, and it's a gold. Wow, that's really underwhelming. Torque looks pretty good, yeah. Ooh, diamond. Here we go. Purple, though. Blue Jays. Is this Vlad Jr.? Don't be Bo Bichette. It's Bo Bichette again. All right. First diamond we got. Came back around. He's all right. He's not great, but he's not bad. He's a very fine card. That's what I'll say. He's good. Mole's been pulling everybody. Oh, diamond. Give me blue. Blue, blue. It's purple. Astros. Don't be Altuve. Give me Kyle Tucker this time. Ooh, Justin Verlander. Forgot he was an option. Not bad. Tim, who just got Jacob DeGrom. Give me a diamond. No gold, please. Diamond. That's a good start. It's purple. White Sox. I already have Lou Bob. And I got Lou Bob again. So, duplicate Luis Robert. He's good. And he's probably only going to go up. He's just a really good player. His defense and I guess, like, fielding reaction already, like, even worse than it should be. They should probably boost that a little bit, too. But hitting good, too. This is just a solid live series card for sure. Back-to-back diamonds. Here we go. Diamond. Let's go. Purple. Astros. I'll take a Kyle Tucker because I haven't pulled him yet. It's Jose Altuve for the second time. Why does he seem taller than he is? That doesn't look like a 5'6", 5'7" little guy there. Ooh, diamond. Horrible timing. Purple. Red Sox. Who's it? Chris Sale? Yes, sir. We'll take a Chris Sale. He might be kind of sneaky. Advil works. Oh, back-to-back diamonds? Also, I took Advil and didn't really work that well. Purple. Or is this blue? Is this Mets? Is this Jacob DeGrom? It is Jacob DeGrom. DeGrom's got to be one of the more expensive cards in the game. He is a pitcher, so it's going to be a little bit worse, but that's got to be easily over 100K, right? Surely. I would say, I hope so. 156 sell now. Nice. Yeah, get out of here. I need some chase pack luck. I'll take another pools. But I'd prefer a really good live series diamond. It is a diamond. I like the way this one looks, I'll be honest. It's calling out to me. It's a false alarm. Just purple. Blue Jays, please don't be Bo Bichette again. Be Vlad Jr. And it's Bo Bichette for the third time. He's like, whoa, look at me. I've seen it three times, Bo. I want somebody else. Give me back-to-back diamonds, please. Diamond. Give it to me. We're rushing it. Purple. Nationals. Juan Soto again, though. I'll take that. I'll take Soto. That's a card that's probably only going to go up. That is a good pull. This. Watch it be Trout. It'll probably just be a gold, though. Probably just be a gold. It is a diamond. Maybe we're going to get lucky. Purple, Dodgers, Mookie Betts, or Max Muncy for the fourth time. Walker Buehler dupe. Okay, okay. All right, let's cooperate. All right, Kat, we want Mike Trout. And she wants to get down, is what she wants. All right, Kat, give me one pack. Diamond. All right, Kat, let's do the Kat pack. It's close enough. All right, it's a purple. You failed me. My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day has been ruined. It's Freddie Freeman. You are redeemed. It's not bad. It's not bad. Freeman, he's 22K. That's not horrible. I guess this can go in the video. Just packed Corbin Burns. On stream, literally go, is a ball and is a habit pack, which are notoriously horrible. And I'm like, I'll give 10 if there's a diamond in here. And then, of course, Corbin Burns, who I didn't have. Saves me 20-plus K. Pretty good pull. 30K. So, guys, that is going to do it for this video. And no, the a million stubs, 1 million stubs, could not get me Mike Trout. But it did fill up my binder with a bunch of really good cards, including Chris Sale, Aaron Judge, Bo Bichette, as many times as I could count. Louis Bob a couple times. J-Ram was a really good pull, I thought, even though he's not all that expensive. Got Byron Buxton, Justin Verlander, Jose Altuve twice. So we pulled a lot of the diamonds in the game, including Shohei Ohtani. Trout still very expensive. No Robbie Ray. No Marcus Semien. Corey Seager is actually way lower rated than I would have expected. That could be a good investment card. No Acuna, no Matt Olson, unfortunately. I really need to get that Matt Olson. But we did get Jacob deGrom, which was an electric pull. Very nice. Bryce Harper and Zach Wheeler. Juan Soto a couple times. That's a great one. Brandon Woodruff. No Arenado, Ketel Marte. And then Mookie Betts twice. Walker Buehler, Max Muncy a couple times. Manny Machado. And that'll do it. Thank you guys for watching. Please hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed already for more MLB The Show content to come. And I will see you in the next one. Take it easy. Joke, I'm laughing so loud. Speedbird's good.